That's up to you, but I wouldn't recommend it.
Why not?
Why don't I leave you to it?
No, 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 leave, because I might need your input.
Really? And why?
Did we not forget that she was in the business?
But not for quite some time now.
Well, she knows the business from the inside and the outside, and she may even, you know, give you some insight.
Unlikely. But one never knows. So tell me, why should you and I not dissolve our partnership?
You never represented a threat to me or my business. And we both know you don't want to. It was a matter of scare.
Then why not tell me the truth, that I have a target on my back?
I was going to. That's the actual truth.
But then you changed your mind.
Like I said, there were other factors.
Such as?
All right. If I tell you this, you need to give me your word that it doesn't go out of this room.
You have my solemn oath.
There's a leak in my organization.
I see. Do you know who it was?
I thought I did, but it turned out to be a dead end. I didn't want to say anything to you until I was positive.
I see the wisdom in that. As it turns out, you're not the only one with a traitor in their midst.
I'm sorry. Olivia Jerome never got what was coming to her, that I would feel some kind of, relief.
Yeah. And that happens, and
I feel anger and sadness.
Hey, why don't you take the day off, okay? This is a lot to process. People will understand.
No, I can't. I can't, because everyone worked so hard to put this issue together. And everyone showed up, and they taught me the ropes, and they deserve some recognition. They do, so how do I look? Do I look okay?
You look amazing.
You reacted to Lucy. She's an airhead. Look, ever since you lost Luke, you've been a little rudderless. Maybe even a little lonely, dare I say, though I know you'd never admit it. But look, it doesn't have to be that way. I know it must be scary opening your heart up after losing the man you love, but I also know you must want it.
This is not appropriate workplace conversation.
I'm right. It's obvious that there's someone you'd like to bring to the wedding, but you just haven't asked them yet.
You are not right, so how can it be obvious?
Why else would you have pitched a fit for not getting a plus one?
Oh, come on.
Okay, you know what? You're right. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Thank you.